is pretty.
20 past 6.
It's 6:20 in the morning. We're having a little bit of an adventure today. We planned to sleep in because we could, and there was a cat moaning outside of our window, crying. We thought it was a baby for a little bit, but then Lena got up and shushed it, and when she got up, I woke up. Well, I kind of woke up before that because of the cat, and then she was like, yo, if you go on the rooftop, you can see the sunset. So we did that. Can't really see the sunset behind me. Yeah, sunrise, sorry, sunrise. And yeah, we did that. Now we're just walking the streets. We're going to We're going to Paola, and then we're going to the church. Sitting on the shoreline right at the beach, right where Lena volunteered, will work. We went and visited Charlie, very nice man, he's so welcoming. He made us coffee and tea and it was amazing. Lena is so at home here. You can tell she's really just in her element. Like, look at her right now. Can you see her? She's dancing. She doesn't even... See? Yeah. Now she notices. There's Becky.
Hey.
See, it's beautiful. What time is it?
It is 8:50.
It's 8:50 in the morning. We got up 5:30. Lena and I woke up. Look at my feet. They're purple.
They're cold.
Apparently. And now we're here. It's a great day. This wasn't the plan. But it's working. It's changing plans. It's working out very nicely. We wrote our names in the sand. Here. Lena!
Yes!
Hi! Let's stand with the nice background. Lena requested I videotape some of this. It'll go in the vlog, don't worry. You'll see it. You'll have it. Beautiful. It's heaven, Lena. It's heaven. It's home. It's heaven.
So I lived in heaven.
Yes. It's literally everything you would want. It's the tropical. It's the
some bit of European.
The European. The fishing fishermen. Like, it's literally
sea all around you.
It's sea all around you. It's an island. It's welcoming. It's warm.
The people are so friendly.
Yeah. Everyone said good morning this morning. It was so nice.
It's just Malta.
Yeah.
You know, Malta.
It's everything. It's got everything. All the cultures, everything. All in it. Oh, and I love you can hear the waves. Oh.
I'm just so happy right now.
The sun is so warm. My feet are a bit cold.
That's our faces.
Oh, it's recording!
Don't you think that it's boring how people talk? Making smart with their words again. Well, I'm bored. Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full.
Hello again! We've had lunch, and now we're hiking. We had a really good lunch. And now look at this. Unreal. I've never been in a place like this before.
You're welcome.
What is this place called, Lena?
It's called Xrobb. It means the tongue of the country.
Unreal.
Because I'm doing this for the thrill of it, killing it, never not chasing a million things I want. And I am only as young as the minute is full of it. Getting pumped up on the little bright things I want. They'll never only.
Becky's tanning. Mason's over there taking pictures. I'm so proud of myself and Lena. We did it. Becky, would you have done it if you had a bathing suit?
Yeah.
Well, then yay for Becky too. Right, I forgot to say where we are. I always do that. Like, I say what we did, but then I never say where we are or like what day it is or where what time it is. Yeah, so we're at St. Peter's pool and it's the ocean, it's the Mediterranean. And this is the coolest thing ever. Sorry, I just sprayed you guys with wet water in my hair. You can see the boats out there. You can hear the waves. So awesome. Then we're going. Where are we going? How do you say it?
Marsaskala.
Marsaskalk. We're going there after. We'll have ice cream or something. And we're going dancing tonight. There was a whole bunch of other like people here before and tourists, and like they were taking videos of us jumping and they clapped afterwards. It was so awesome. Mason's taking pictures.
As usual.
Mason took the videos of us, yeah. Oh, so amazing. This is like exactly one of those places that you always want to go, you know, and do the cliff jumping thing. Oh, so cool. So cool.